My name's Kalyn Ponga. I'm a pro athlete. I reckon what I do is pretty tough, but they've told me parenting's even harder. I don't really reckon it is, but we'll see how we go.
Today we are comparing the energy expenditure of Kalyn, who's a professional rugby league player, to a busy parent.
It's going to be busy for him. Four kids and a house. It's busy.
Have a great day. Have
fun. Yeah, you gotta go.
Pretty early. Do you want some breakfast? Eggs? How many eggs do you reckon?
Seven.
One, two,
cereal.
Maybe it's like shells. It's just...
That looks disgusting.
Gross. Stinky nappy.
Hey, we got...
You just burned 100 calories in about 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Yeah.
That was hard.
Yeah.
I'm sweating. I'm literally sweating. I don't actually know how to, I don't know how to do it. It says one. Yeah, it says. That was not fun.
That was good.
Go do everything on my own around here, apparently. These are little chicks. I'm feeling pretty tired, obviously exhausted from the day, probably just mentally drained more than anything.
So over the course of the day, Kalyn burned 1,988 calories. And this compares to what we calculated for a game, which was about 680 calories.
Obviously, being a footy player, I'm out there for 80 minutes and then I'm sort of off. Being a parent, like, you just get drained throughout the whole day.
And for a game, we calculated he would cover about 8.3 kilometres. And today, he covered over 11 kilometres. So for a parent, it's really important to make sure they're getting all the nourishment that they need so that what they're eating contains all the vitamins and minerals that are going to help support all of the activity that they do.
I always respected my parents. I always knew that my mum looked after me, but after today, I didn't realise how hard she works, so I owe a lot of respect. I might have to cook her dinner a few more times.
Piece of cake.